but we fail to bring hearing. There are times as life is going on and all the stuff that's coming about, being thrown at us, we fail to take time to pray. And during this Lenten season, when, as you've seen on the handout that is being passed out to you, for this 40 days, we have a chance to recommit to the standpoint of what God is in our lives. We sometimes think that we only have to give up just a little something. We have to make a small sacrifice. I've heard some say, oh, I'm giving up Dr. Pepper for the 40 days. I think we struck a nerve. I've heard others say, well, I'm giving up social media for the 40 days. And I think they've already got a call about, my girl, where you been? If you are right. There are some who say we're going to give up our favorite TV show. But remember, in the standpoint of giving up something, there is space being made available, and that's when you're supposed to be spending time with God. Amen. I'd also remind you that Lent does not necessarily mean that we give up something. Have you ever thought about taking on something? Mm-hmm. Have you ever thought about there is that person that lives down the street that you used to see outside all the time, but she or he is not out there anymore? Have you ever thought about stopping by the house just to check and see if they're okay? Have you ever stopped and thought a moment that I'm going to hold the door for people who are walking up behind me? Whether they say thank you or not, this is what I'm choosing to do for the 40 days. I'm going to be courteous. Have you thought about the standpoint of just making a note? Whether you send it in the mail or not, it might be for the fact that those of you that are still working, that you write just a short note to a co-worker, drop it on their desk, and keep walking. Just to let them know that they're appreciated. Yes. It might be the standpoint of being in school, speaking to someone who has seemed to be standing on the outskirts, not being involved with what's going on. It means that we can take on something as well. So no matter what you have chose to do for Lent, please be sure and remember that it's our time to spend with our Lord and Master. Take those few moments, that 10 minutes, that 30 minutes, whatever, some cases, some TV shows, that hour to spend a little bit more time in the Word. Be what Lent calls us to be. Again, this is our time for lifting each other up. Some of us have challenges within our family. Some of us have challenges of our own. Some of us just need to lift up praise and thanksgiving. So at this time, this is the time in which we do that together. And I ask that you keep them short so we can try to get as many as we can.